following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
And the...
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. You gotta believe this one's over. What impact! Ooh, beautiful technique. Right on the mark. Oh, man! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oof! Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole. Nailed it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You only got one.
Make your last shot count.
Shoulders on the mat.
And Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Still too fresh.
What a scary drop.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, man, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left.
He's got him covered. An easy kick out there.
Gonna take a whole lot more. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Harsh impact.
This might be it, guys. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
No, kick out.
And the match continues.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
Oh, man.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Dodges a bullet there.
Pulls the trigger.
Pops with a knee right to the face.
Nobody does it.
His shoulders are down. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Too early in the match to end it.
No, he reverses it. Sidewalk slam.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this. Seth Rollins returned in 2016 with the mantra, redesign, rebuild, reclaim. WWE superstars usually return from injury with determination, but with Rollins, it was almost a reinvention.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Two.
Looking for the finish.
Better stay right where he is.
Three.
He gets it with a reversal. Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
Ring rattling. Can he finish the job?
He wants no part of the outside. He's going for it all.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact.
It really looks like Seth Rollins is buckling under the pressure.
Rollins has taken so much punishment.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Oh, left up.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Right to the back of the neck.
Seth freaking...
He goes for the cover.
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
So resilient.
And he goes for the pin!
Two!
Gets the shoulder up before three.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, that's the impact.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Boom! The cover. One.
How does he keep doing this?
How'd he do that?
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Incoming. Goes down hard. Inside the ring now.
Oh, nasty impact.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
If Rollins could keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now. Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Back in from the floor, back between the ropes. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
Look out! Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
And this has got to be it. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Ugh, targeting the stomach. Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Well, the Architect is rolling now.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. He's making a statement here with this attack.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, pop out.
Beautiful technique.
He's going for the pin.
One, two,
oh, somehow.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
But can he follow up here?
Oh, no, Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on the Kingslayer.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
No,
nailed it. That's how you put an exclamation point on a mat.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Kenny Omega.
Big singles win here, guys.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.